is what you can prove. It's not what you know.
Things which we can't really explain. I hope in the near future we can confirm this. The main question, are we alone? I think it will not come from UFOs. It will not come from radio signals. I think it will come from a spectrum. This is a spectrum of a planet like Earth showing a presence of nitrogen dioxide as a clear signal of life and oxygen. To understand why there is so much of this element.